I don't know if I would say I was born to be a teacher, but education is, that's my heart. When you have an industry that's as big as oil and gas here in Oklahoma, I owe it to the children to introduce them to careers, right? We in Oklahoma know change is coming. The oil and gas industry, they're definitely invested in our children and in the future of Oklahoma. And you make that investment because you care.